Okay, I've hooked up a meter in resistance to determine the number of ohms this takes. These things are usually 13 to 18 ohms. This one's right in the middle, so it's fine. With the silicon carbide, these run about 150 is the maximum, and about 80 is what the minimum is on resistance. 13 to 18 and 80 to 150. If this one shows higher resistance than that 150, it's about to fail usually. But this is what you're going to see most of the time now, is a silicon nitride igniter.